So here in this question, we are considering about the insulator which contains number of molecules is given, that is equals to 2 multiplied by the 10.